actually doing great. My hair is wet, by the way. I just got out of the shower and it's doing like the little frizzy thing really ugly, so anyway, don't mind this. This is my second time recording this video because I had technical issues the first time, and anyway, this happens all the time. I'm always refilming videos, so it's like one video a day, but it's actually me recording twice all of the videos. This is an introduction to explain to you how this video is going to work. So I have my two microphones with me right now recording. So I have my 3DO, which you can see a little bit. And I have my blue Yeti mic. Hello. So this is my first time ever recording with two microphones, and I just thought it would be fun to try it and see how it works. So I thought I would divide this video in three parts. So the first part is going to be only the sound from the blue Yeti. The second part will be only the sound from the 3DO. And the third part is going to be the sound with both microphones. And I don't know how it's going to sound, if it's going to be interesting. We're just trying it out, really. And, well, I mean, for this introduction, though, it will be only the sound from the blue Yeti, okay? And I will have all of the timestamps in the video so you can go to the parts more easily. And definitely let me know what you think of the video of the two microphones. And also, I thought this way you could see better which microphone you prefer, because it's going to be the same triggers, okay? Let's get started. posted what this video was. It's the same clip, but once with only the sound coming from this video, then only the sound coming from the Blue Yeti mic, and then the sound coming from both mics at the same time. So this way we can really compare properly each mic and also see what it sounds like with the two microphones. Is it pleasant or not? I've never done this, so I don't know if it's going to sound good. Obviously, there will be more white noise and all of that, so I don't know yet how it's going to sound. I hope it's going to work. I really look forward to editing this video, and I hope that you guys will let me know what you think of it. If the two mic thing works, then I could do it with other triggers. Right now I only did it, this was more like a test, so I only did like gum chewing, a few object sounds and things like that, just to test it out. And if it sounds good, if you like it, then I could do it with other triggers. I just thought maybe it would be interesting, but let me know what you guys think, okay? Love you lots, and I will see you tomorrow for another daily ASMR video. Good night.